voice as
we
well.
We do, yeah. We do, and he's a little bit more not me than I am. But apart from that, I've got nothing in common.
Nothing in common. Andrew, what surprised you the most as you look back on your Fear experience this season?
Just thinking kind of full circle, you know, when Ian Scott and I wrote the premiere, we gave Morgan this line, "I lose people, I lose myself," and we knew that was kind of an important part of his character journey. But I think if you told us that in the finale he would have that written on his face, I would have thought, whoever told me that was crazy.
Right.
But it kind of organically grew out of his journey and was the signifier that he was finally getting to a place where he could move past all that.
Yeah. Ian, did you always plan on having beer be the thing that saved everyone? I don't know, then they all get drunk and everything.
We like beer.
I would like to say yes, but like... Lose people, I lose myself, written on Morgan's face. I think if you told us beer would be the linchpin.